Today we will discuss muscles of the front of the arm. So in these muscles, we will study the origin of the muscle, insertion of the muscle, nerve supply of the muscle and the action of the muscle. So the first muscle is biceps brachii. And the origin of the biceps brachii is from two places because this bicep muscle is having two heads. First is the short head and the second one is the long head. And the short head arises from the tip of the coracoid. So here you can see this is the scapula and here is the coracoid process of the scapula and here is the tip. And this short head of the bicep muscle is originates from this tip of the coracoid process. Next is the long head that arises from the supraglenoid tubercle of scapula and from the glenoidal labrum. So here is the glenoid cavity of the scapula and just at the margin of the glenoid cavity one cartilage is present that is known as the glenoidal labrum. And just above the glenoid cavity one tubercle is present that is known as the supraglenoid tubercle. And the long head arises from that supraglenoid tubercle. And some of the fibers also originates from the glenoid labrum. Next is the insertion of the biceps brachii. So this bicep brachii muscle inserts into posterior rough part of the radial tuberosity. So this muscle originates from here with the help of two heads and goes downward and insert at the posterior rough part of the radial tuberosity. And the nerve supply of this bicep brachii muscle is musculocutaneous nerve. Action of the bicep brachii is, it is a strong supinator when the forearm is flexed. That means, अगर हम elbow joint से arm को flex करें, तो bicep muscle act as a strong supinator. जितनी भी हम screwing moments करते हैं, उन सब में biceps act करता है. Second action is the flexor of the elbow. Biceps is the main flexor muscle of the elbow joint. And the short head is a flexor of the arm. Jo iska short head hai, that helps in the flexion of the arm at the shoulder joint. The long head prevents upward displacement of the head of the humerus. Jab bhi hum log shoulder ki movements karte hain, us time pe jo humerus ka head hai, wo glenoid cavity se ऊपर की तरफ डिस्प्लेस होने की ट्राई करता है लेकिन वो डिस्प्लेस नहीं हो पाता बिकॉज ऑफ लॉन्ग हेड ऑफ द बाइसेप ब्रेकियाई मसल क्योंकि बाइसेप ब्रेकियाई का लॉन्ग हेड जो है वो ह्यूमरस के हेड को डिस्प्लेस होने से रोकता है. नेक्स्ट मसल इज द कोरेको ब्रेकियालिस मसल. ओरिजिन, द ओरिजिन ऑफ द कोरेको ब्रेकियालिस मसल इज फ्रॉम द tip of the coracoid process. That means this is the coracoid process and this is the tip of the coracoid process. From this tip of the coracoid process the coracobrachialis muscle originates. Insertion, it inserts in the middle 5 cm of the medial border of the humerus. So this is the humerus bone and here is the middle part of the humerus bone and this is the medial side of the humerus bone and this one is the lateral side of the humerus bone and this muscle starts from here and comes downward and inserts in the middle of the humerus and on the medial border of the humerus. Next is the nerve supply. So coracobrachialis muscle also supplied by the musculocutaneous nerve. and the action is the flexion and adduction of arm and shoulder joint. That means cracobrachialis muscle जो है वो shoulder की flexion में और adduction में help करता है. Next muscle is the brachialis muscle. So origin of the brachialis muscle is from lower half of the front of the humerus, including both the anteromedial and anterolateral surfaces and the anterior border. So here in this picture you can see, here is the humerus bone and brachialis muscle starts from the lower half of the humerus. If we can divide this humerus into two parts, one is the upper part, next is the lower part. So brachialis muscle जो है वो lower half जो होगा humerus का वहां से originate करेगी और ये इतना area cover करेगी कि humerus का जो anterolateral surface है और जो anteromedial surface है और ये center में anterior border है, उन सब को ये cover कर देगी अपने नीचे. और इसकी insertion जो है ulnar tuberosity के ऊपर होगी. That means humerus के lower end से ये muscle start हुई और जाके सीधा ulna के ऊपर, ulnar tuberosity के ऊपर इसने अपनी insertion कर दी. And some of the fibers जो हैं इसके brachialis muscle के, वो जाके insert होते हैं rough anterior surface of the coronoid process of the ulna. That means जो ulna का coronoid process है उसके anterior surface के ऊपर कुछ fibers जो हैं brachialis muscle के वो insert होते हैं. Next is the nerve supply. Brachialis muscle is having two nerve supplies. One is the musculocutaneous nerve and this musculocutaneous nerve helps in the contraction and relaxation of the brachialis muscle. And the second nerve supply is the radial nerve. And this radial nerve carries the proprioceptive sensations. Next is the action. So brachialis muscle helps in the flexion of the forearm at elbow joint. That means elbow joint ki flexion mein help karti hai.